Welcome to another edition of Train Unit International. Today we're along the Dan Patch line just north of Auto Club Junction, searching for some trains. We're seeing some empty trains here along the railway, waiting for someone to come pick them up and take them back to the yard. So follow us along on our trip today. CP engines 2244 and 2255 have arrived at the Nesbitt Yard with fully loaded trains. And now we're going to have them back up and leave the fully loaded train on the siding at the Nesbitt Yard. And then they'll move to the south to go pick up those empties over there by the Auto Club Junction.